Yeah, the rotten egg is pretty nasty.
We owe you one.
You can thank me later. Chris, Sheva, it's almost time for Alpha Team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
Hurry to the deal coordinates.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
No items left, eh? Yeah, basically wipes all the items off of this area. Makes sense, though.
So, okay, I got it. So, I'm starting to understand now.
Hey, you have a lot of machine gun ammo.
Reload!
Yeah, I forget. Oh, wait, isn't this where the chainsaw comes in? Oh, no.
I don't think yet.
You don't think so?
I don't think yet. This is awesome. I'm playing as Hunk.
Yeah, but... Oh, wait, is this...
Oh, man, that the rotten egg is definitely nasty, though. Like, it does so much damage. We got enemies through here. That's all you. Take both.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the co-op system was so well done in this game, honestly. Alright, we're gonna launch you up there.
Yeah, I remember this part. A little bit. None.
Yes.
There's a key!
We want that key.
Okay, so... Okay, I only remember bits and pieces of that. So, what do I do? What do I do up here? Am I supposed to do something up here?
Actually, I don't think it's that one. I think it's the next one. It was fun.
What the?
So...
Oh my...
Spam it! Hell yeah.
I'm trying to at least... I wish I could just stop doing a 360 though.
Ow.
What happened to you?
Attack reaction is on, so if I'm close by when you melee, it hits me too.
Why?
Why not?
Ooh, I need Sheva, that herb though.
Sheva, come on, Sheva,
hold
Sheva.
On. Hold on.
Sheva, Sheva, hold on. Sheva, Sheva.
Oh, shit.
You can also say I can't right now. They're about to come down right there. There they are.
Oh. Well, that works.
Oh, don't forget to destroy fruit cup clusters because they drop ammo.
They do? Yeah, I got nothing here. I think I just go back down. Where? Wherever I can go back down from.
Yep, we just need the key, that's all. Okay, I wasn't sure if you're there.
Huh?
I said I wasn't sure if you're there, so I was gonna pick it up.
Oh.
Nice. I think I'm getting back into the swing of it a little bit.
I'm just still not used to it. Oof.
Yeah, it's a good combo. Headshot, melee. That's usually death.
Ooh. This guy thought he was slick. Oh, another one.
What's gonna work? Teamwork. By the way, this house has some wickedly good stuff, so let's get inside here. We have to go up above.
Yeah, we have to. I think it's up above.
Mega cluster.
Bam. Oh, it's locked from the inside. So we're gonna have to like.
There's a way in. I can't remember. I think it's this way.
Oh, it's over here. Oh, this shotgun shell.
Okay, just come around and open the door then.
Yep, it's unlocked now.
Okay. There should be a first aid. You can take it if you want.
Where?
It's gonna be coming up.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, this game is so weird. Word. Oh, I see it. I don't have room for it though. Yeah, I don't have room for. Oh, yeah, I can just combine, I guess. I'll just do that.
Yeah, you're looking a little bit full there, aren't you?
Yeah.
Let's see, what do I have?
What?
Up here. Now you're more full.
Oh my god. Oh. Oh, hi.
He's still alive down there.
Okay, well that's unlocked now.
Rem quick shots, baby, let's go.
Alright, I guess we go here, right?
Yep.
Oh no, is this the QTE?
My darling. Let me rearrange here a little bit. I am absolutely full. Yeah, so if you find any shotgun shells, just let me know. Or just give them to me. There was something up here, I just can't remember what it was. Let's check the corners, I'm pretty sure. I might be thinking of a different rooftop though. Yeah, I think I am.
What's wrong? Be careful. They may still be here. Are you okay?
Chris!
Now that's not what you want to see on the first date.
Oh, I forgot about these. Oh, hey, well, that was one hit. Wow, well, that was interesting. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's not like I get too close.
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
What? Well, yeah, like you've never seen a crazy infected parasite woman before. Yeah, you got that.
You make it sound like that's a daily thing.
Easy peasy. Let's go. Dude, you're left behind the handgun ammo.
Okay, well. Nice. Wow.
That AoE kick, though. Oh, dude, this is awesome. This is a throwback. Wait, really? Are we able to break? What is the point of this?
What?
Okay, now I can go through here. Yay.
Hey!
We're going to come back here.
What was the whole point in that?
I don't know.
Oh boy.
You know what? I should have brought one of the rotten eggs.
That's not what you want to hear.
He's just having a party. He's fine. Fine. Let's see if there's any ammo down there. Oh, what was that? Oh, okay. Oh, by the way, you want to see something pretty interesting?
What? Okay. That looks so gross.
Something's dripping from the ceiling. It's not mud. Let me just let it see through my hair. This is how I get my dashing good looks.
Oh no.
I just let black ooze seep all over my skin and my hair. And yeah, that's what gives me my dashing good looks.
Mm-mm.
Pretty much. Don't be jealous.
I ain't jealous. I'm just gonna like nod my head and say, okay. Sure, buddy.
Okay. Okay.
Roger, come on! I remember we spammed that so much.
I don't know how to actually do the other call. Let's hold on, say it again.
Come on!
Okay. Chris! Roger!
It's like right when I say it, I guess.
You can actually say no.
Yeah,
I just don't know how to do it on the PC.
Yeah, I remember.
Negative. So what do you want to do? You want to try to kill this thing?
Hey, who did this?
I don't think we have the ammo for that.
Something attacked us.
I think we can do it. Irving. What we'll do is we'll lure it in, we'll flame it first, and then we'll kill it.
Alright, we'll do that then.
A setup? What is this? It's dead regarding the deal. Hey, hang in there.
What the fuck is happening? What is that?
I saw someone, but they've
oh my god. Dude, that's creepy. What the hell is that?
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Somebody, if there's anybody in the chat right now, please clip that.
Alrighty. A lot of stuff here. Ooh. Give me that gold.
Yeah, we should be good.
Oh boy, we're about to fight the worm man.
The worm man?
That's what I call him. The worm man. He's covered in worms, and he's a man. He's a man that's a worm. The man worm.
You're a man worm.
Thank you.
Alright, that was a compliment. Ow, leave me alone.
What do you want from me? What do you want from me? Okay, I'm trying to remember how.
We won't use any of the barrels yet. We'll
just lure him.
Lure him right away. We'll lure him in right away, and then we'll deal with him. That's all you.
The furnace key. Oh shit.
How much ammo do I have? I don't have much shotgun shell, but I should be fine. Alright. So we'll run back and we'll just try to lure him in right away. Oh, I see. It's glitching a little bit just because of the mod.
What the hell is that?
Ew.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
All right, we run back.
You go there.
Go where?
I'm just stand at the thing. I'm gonna try and. Oh no, we gotta lure him through this way, I think.
Yeah, we have to lure him this way. But the question is, who?
I'll lure him.
Okay, I'll go first. Oh. I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna go loop around. Alright, let me know when to press it.
Now.
There we go. Oh, that's a time. No! Oh, he got in. No, he's still in. He's still in. Oh, I thought he got out. I was like. Yes, that's right. Burn! Baby, burn. Burn.
Wait, was that the end? Oh, no, no, no.
Nah, he's still alive.
I got a gas barrel over here.
Put that down there. Okay, where is he? Woo!
Shit out of him.
Okay. Do we burn him again?
No. If you want the item that he gives, you don't want to burn him again.
Oh, okay.
Easy. Let's go.
Well, that was interesting. So you So if you burn him again, it burns the treasure, is what you're saying.
It kills him. It does kill him, but you don't get the treasure. Yeah.
That's bootlegged.
Yay, more health.
Yay.
It'd be cool if you could buy ammo in this game. Probably a little bit overpowered, but it'd be cool.
Nah, buying ammo's are for chumps. It's all about drop rates.
It's all about that drop rate.
BOW that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
If only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
Probably not, honestly.
Chris to HQ, do you copy?
This is HQ. Excellent work out there. We'll analyze the data immediately.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Capturing Irving is your top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way.
Come on, Chris.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station. Over and out.
This is insane!
You ever get the feeling you're expendable?
Come on, don't be like that. Considering he survived an entire mansion incident, I think he's fine.
That is true.
Nah, he's just being a little baby.